students, good morning. So this is how you will get your SIM and syllabus. Okay, first you need to click, no? And then click the arrow, so makita ninyo ang arrow. And then mag-redirect na siya into download. And then after that, pag ma-download na, you click open. And then mag-proceed na siya sa Word or sa document. Then you just wait for it to open. So, ayan, na-open na siya. And then, after nyo siya ma-open, you go back to the Quipper link. And then, i-click ninyo ng murag libro, click quiz, click yes, and then answer. For you to finish the assignment, no, na-master na nimo ang topic. So, let's proceed to the next one. Go back to dashboard, and sa nakita ninyo, wala pa siya na fully finished. It's because wala pa na-click ang syllabus. So again, open, click the syllabus katong walay crown, click the arrow to download. Okay, you download it and then you wait for it to be downloaded, then i-open na pod. And then mag-redirect siya para ma-open ang file and then go back again. And then click tong murag libro sa taas, upper left. Then yes. Okay, and then that's it. You have already finished your SIM at saka syllabus. Kung mag-go back mo sa dashboard, wala na kay available nga mga assignments and quizzes. Okay, so that's it. Keep safe everyone and goodbye.